You say you need a gun, and I know that is your right. You got kids in the house, so you lock it up at night. You use it just to hunt, keep the critters off your land. You don't need an AR-15 to do the job at hand. But what about the guy who's raging at the sun? He just drives across the border to get any kind of gun. He wakes up in his car, he's feeling kind of bitter. Takes a ride to your kid's school with his finger on the trigger. What if it happened to you, and you lost the one you love? Instantly cut down by the power of a gun. Would you really feel the same if you lost the one you love? Can help to make a change. If we agree on a few things, I don't think it would be strange. You can keep your rights, and we can make the kids safer. But let's pass some common sense that everybody favors. Assault rifles and bump stocks should be for cops and soldiers, and every single sale should require full disclosure. 'Cause it can happen to you that you lost the one you love. Instantly cut down by the power of a gun. Would you really feel the same if you lost the one you love?